Amen. Manish Malhotra. For being here tonight, and thank you, Ranbir, for supporting us, always being the ambassador to Mijwa. You're simply wonderful, and we all love you. Thank you so much, Shabana ji, Namrata. We all are so fond of you. We love you so much, and thank you for being always there for us and supporting Mijwa. And Deepika, I know you since a model, and that fantastic actress that you are, and you're just the same. You're lovely, and I love you. Thank you so much for being here. And this night is empty without, is incomplete for me without Namrata Goyal and Shabana Azmi, who I adore. So please come on stage.
Thank you.
Can't speak half as well as she does, so I'm going to give her the mic.
Hello. Thank you very much. Jeete rao. Khush rao. Thank you very much. We've really been looking forward to having you for so many years, and finally we get you. May I ask you to say a few words, please?
Good evening. Thank you for giving me the opportunity. I've been seeing the amazing work that all of you have been doing, and I have to confess that when I started the philanthropic work that I did do 3 years ago, a lot of my inspiration comes from the work that all of you have done. And I think what is inspiring is to see the impact, to see the passion, to see the commitment, to see year on year the kind of work that you do, the fact that you've been able to impact the lives of so many young women and children, to enable them, to empower them, and most importantly, to bring so much joy into their lives. So thank you for doing that. And thank you to all the women who work behind the scenes. You know, I think the strength of a nation is in building all the skills that we have, whether it's craft, whether it's art, whether it's sport. And to see that y'all recognize that 9 years ago is incredible. So thank you for the amazing work that all of you do, and keep inspiring us.
Thank you very much. Jeete rao, khush rao. And now for my jigar ka tukra, the goodwill ambassador of Mijwa Welfare Society. Put your hands together for Ranbir Kapoor.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. As goodwill ambassador of the Mijwa Welfare Society, it really gives me a great sense of pride to see the journey of the Mijwa girls and women towards empowerment and self-reliance. Today, they're not only financially independent, but they have the confidence to dream big and break the shackles of patriarchy. I believe my mom is here somewhere. Yes. Where is she? Hi, mom. My mother always taught me that a man is as good as the respect he shows a woman. A man is as good. A man is as good as the space he gives his wife, daughter, sister, mother to be whoever she wants to be. I am genuinely trying to be that man. So thank you, Shabana Aunty, Namrata, Manish, Deepika, and everybody at the Mijma Welfare Society for really empowering me with this. Thank you.
Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the show. Before we leave, I would like to call on stage our Mijma team. Please, aap aaiye. And I would like very much the two young children from Kuber who have come here all the way from Delhi. Aajao stage pe aajao. Ye hamare chief sponsors hain. Ye Ranbir hain. Jaldi aao bachcho, jaldi aajao. Did you manage to meet these people? You haven't met them. This is Renu. This is Shagufta. You've met. This is Lalima. And that is Ashutosh. One photo opportunity, everybody. Please clap. Ab dosto, show khatam ho gaya. Uth bhi jaiye. Thank you very much.
I have to thank Lubna Adam for choreography, Lloyd for lighting, Nupur for backstage, my design team, my family for always bearing up with me, and all the fantastic models for the amount of rehearsals I make them do. So thank you.
देखिए ये बहुत ही लंबा सफर रहा है लेकिन इस
सफर में हमको बहुत खुशी मिली है, सशक्तिकरण मिला है लड़कियों को, बहुत खुशी की बात है। ऐसा लगता है बस कल ही हमने हाथ जोड़ा था मनीष मल्होत्रा के साथ और चुटकी में 9 साल निकल गए।
आपने बोला मुझे सुनाई नहीं दिया। हाँ वो कॉम्प्लीमेंट सुनाई दिया, क्वेश्चन सुनाई नहीं दिया। आई थिंक सबसे बड़ी बात है कि वी हैव कम टुगेदर टू वर्क फॉर मेजवान वेलफेयर सोसाइटी एंड आई थिंक दैट्स द बिगर पिक्चर हियर। सो इट्स ऑलवेज वंडरफुल यू नो टू वर्क फॉर मनीष, टू वर्क विद दीपिका, फॉर शबाना आंटी, नम्रता एंड एवरीबडी कंसर्न विद द मेजवान वेलफेयर सोसाइटी।
आई थिंक very very exciting, to be honest. I think like he said, this is my first time. I know he's done it before, but this is my first time, and I started my career off as a model. I've walked the ramp many times, but this was special. It felt genuine, it felt real, and it felt connected. I felt like everyone behind the scenes has worked really really hard in doing what they do, not just in putting the show together, but in the fact that you can see the work, the effort, the craftsmanship, and I think most importantly the fact that they've empowered so many women and children, it gives me so much joy and it's so inspiring to see the work they do. Like I said, I think the fact that we've empowered women is one thing, but to see the quality of work that's coming out of Mijwam year on year, and to see that today they can compete or provide for top designers, not of the country but of the world, you know, I think it really says a lot about the talent that we have in the country, and the fact that if we empower them, if we enable them, there's so much that we can do. I think we'd be so much I think richer as a nation, and this is just the beginning. We have a long way to go.
Thank you. Masculinity ke bare
mein, well, I think firstly we have to change the notion of masculinity. I think masculinity ka jo ek idea hai hamare dimag mein, I think we change the feelings of entitlement. I think that's a beginning. Once we do that, and the kind of platform that you know we can provide to, and especially us who are entitled, that we can provide to the people of our country, especially to the girls, to the women, I think that's a great start, and I think Mijwam Welfare Society is about that, you know, coming together to do just that.
By being here, he's doing that.
I have a question.